I read How It Went Down by Kekla, Magoon, and it's about a black teenager that was shot by a white person. It was in a bad area around the hood in the ghetto. So then it started this big, there were riots and people were all mad because it seemed like a racial thing. So it just talks about how they all dealt with it, and it's from each page or a couple pages is from a different person's point of view. There were like 10, 15 people in there. It was a really neat book and I liked it a lot. I would give it a 4.75 out of 5.